This is what the Nespresso Aeroccino 3 looks like. There's the milk frother inside, and it even shows you where you should fill up the max milk to. You just put it in here, just like that. And now I'm going to push the button for the milk to start frothing. Wow, look how foamy that is. Let's put it in my cup of coffee, and look how beautifully foamed that is.